Odisha, formerly Orissa, is an Indian state located in eastern India. It is the 8th largest state by area and the 11th largest by population. The state has the 3rd largest population of scheduled tribes in India. It neighbors the states of West Bengal and Jharkhand to the north, Chhattisgarh to the west, and Andhra Pradesh to the south. Odisha has a coastline of 485 kilometers along the Bay of Bengal. The region is also known as Utkala and is mentioned in India's national anthem, Jana Gana Mana. The language of Odisha is Odia, which is one of the classical languages of India. Bhubaneswar, the capital of Odisha, is also popularly known as the Temple City. It lies in the eastern coastal region of India. This fast-developing city is located on the banks of the river Kuakhai, which is a part of the delta of the river Mahanadi. Together with Konark and Puri, it forms the Swarna Tribhuja or the Golden Triangle of Odisha tourism. Bhubaneswar is an ideal starting point for the traveler who wishes to explore the magnificence of Kalinga architecture, worship at its grand temples, or enjoy the beaches of Puri. Bhubaneswar is considered as one of the fastest growing cities in India, with its manufacturing and information technology as the growing sectors. More than 100 educational institutes in the city, Bhubaneswar is also very popular among the students community of eastern part of India. All the religions have left their architectural footprints in Bhubaneswar. In particular, it offers some of the finest examples of the Kalinga style of Hindu temple architecture, which flourished between the 10th and the 13th century. Cuttack is the second largest city in Odisha and the former capital as well. Local handicrafts of the state are displayed and traded in this very city. Cuttack is always buzzing with cultural activities and plays hosts to a variety of festivals like the Bali Jatra, which commemorates the ancient trade links the countries like Java, Bali and Sumatra, Durga Puja and Kite Festival. Cuttack is also known as the Silver City because of its famous silver filigree work. Referred to as the cultural capital of Odisha, Cuttack is a commercial city with plenty of impressive tourist attractions.
Puri is known by several names since the ancient times and was locally known as Sikhetra at the Jagannath temple is known as Boradevura. Puri and the Jagannath temple were invaded 18 times by Muslim rulers from the 7th century AD till the early 19th century with the objective of looting the treasure of the temple. Odisha, including Puri and its temple, were part of British India from 1803 till India attained independence in August 1947. Even though princely states do not exist in India today, the heirs of the Gajapati dynasty of Khurda still perform the ritual duties of the temple. The temple town has many Hindu religious martyrs and monasteries.
Cuttack is a medium town in the Puri district in the state of Odisha, India. It lies on the coast by the Bay of Bengal, 60 kilometers from the capital of the state, Bhubaneswar. It is the site of the 13th century Sun Temple, also known as the Black Pagoda, built in black granite during the reign of Narasimha Deva I. The temple is a World Heritage Site. Konark is also home to an annual dance festival called Konark Dance Festival, devoted to classical Indian dance forms, including the traditional classical dance of Odisha, Odissi.
Sambalpur is the gateway to the western zone of Odisha. It abounds in prolific rivers, lavish hills, lush green forests, and affluent wildlife. It is a beautiful amalgamation of modernity and culture. Holding a significant historical importance, the place also has a flourishing textile and handloom industry popular for its unique patterns and style. In addition to that, Sambalpur has a flourishing tribal life with exclusive exquisite folk songs, dances and culture. Sambalpur got its name from Devi Sammaleswari, who is the main goddess of the region. One can also visit wildlife parks here to enjoy the beauty of nature that Sambalpur has in plenty.
Gopalpur, also known as Brahmapur, is known as the home of Lord Brahma and is usually known as the Silk City, the city which is famous for the lustrous ecut silk saris in different colors and patterns. Bomkai Pata, named after the village Bomkai, where excellent work out of brass and metal is created, also is an attraction to the tourist here. Besides these beautiful handicrafts, handlooms and jewelry, this city offers some of the best papads, pickles, buddies and fruits, especially mangoes. Surrounded by hills and rivers, the city of Rourkela is located in the state of Odisha. Popularly called as the Steel City of Odisha and Ispat Nagar, it is one of the first cities of the country to become commercialized for steel production. At a distance of 248 km from Kolkata and 256 km from Bhubaneswar, Baripada is a city recognized by its beautiful culture and an essence of purity in nature. Its Rath Yatra is considered the biggest and oldest after Puri, and thus Baripada is also known as Ditiya Shriketra, that is second Puri. It is host to the world famous car festival, which allows only women to pull the Rath of Ma Subhadra and gathers huge crowds. One also finds here temples known to be one of the oldest in Odisha, and which the devotees coming from all over with a strong sense of faith and devotion. An event is organized here during the mid of April that celebrates the best talents of Chhau, a world-renowned dance form indigenous to the region. Baripada is also known for its Bangri Pori tassel fabric that can be found anywhere in its local markets. It has also Simlipal Nature Park, which has a tiger reserve, sparkling waterfalls, numerous species of animals and birds, symbol of red silk cotton trees and countless other things to leave you awestruck. Odisha is very famous for different kind of foods. Dalma is one of the best preparations of the Odia cuisine, usually enjoyed as a main course dish with plain rice. The aromatic curry of dalma is made with tur dal, chana dal, pumpkin, potato, brinjal and other nutritious vegetables. The dish is not only high in taste, but it is healthy too. Only during the Kartik Mahina of Hindu calendar, that usually takes place between the month of October and November, people of Odisha make a special kind of dalma known as the Habisha dalma. Pakhala is a soothing summer dish of Odisha made from rice soaked in water overnight. In the morning, the water is strained out and fresh water is added to the rice. The damp rice is salted with salt, tempered spices, mint or basil leaves, and then curd is added to it. The dish is often served with body chura. Locals say that pakhala aids in bringing sour sleep. Podo Pita is another baked cake style Odia dish. It is alternatively called Urad Dal Jaggery cake. The main ingredients of this recipe are jaggery, coconut, bay leaves, rice flour, dry fruits and milk. It is prepared during Odisha's popular Raja festival. Chhena Podo will win your heart for sure. It is one of the iconic sweets of Odisha, made with fresh chhena. The chhena infused with semolina, ghee, raisins and other dry fruits is baked until it turns brown. I must mention that these traditional dishes from Odisha that every foodie must try. These are simply amazing.
Festivals of Odisha are well known for their high spirits of festivity and celebration with vibrant grandeur and color. A visit to Odisha can never be said to be complete without taking part in their festive celebrations or visiting their colorful fairs. The hundreds of temples found in Odisha offer an exemplary view into the rich cultural heritage of Odisha.
Odisha has many more dance forms that shows its rich cultural heritage, like Odissi dance, Ghumura dance, Ranapa dance, Jodi Sankha dance, Sambalpuri folk dance, Bagha Nacho and Paiko Nacho, and many more.
The Odias celebrate Durga Puja, Kalinga Mahotsava, Chandan Jatra, Konark Dance Festival, Mahavishubha Sankranti,
रज पर्व, रथयात्रा, माघ सप्तमी, मकर मेला, छऊ फेस्टिवल एंड मेनी मोर।
जर्नी टू ओडिशा विल मेक यू सिंग इट्स ग्लोरी ऑफ रिच कल्चर।
जय जगन्नाथ, जय ओडिशा।